Hello friends, my name is Afin. Welcome to my YouTube channel Scratch Programming for Kids. Today we're gonna do maze game on Scratch. About game. In this video, you will create a game that lets the player guide a cat through a maze to reach his goal, a delicious apple. You will learn how to move the cat with the keyboard and how to block this progress with walls. Let's sketch out the maze. A. Make the cat walk around using arrow keys. B. Keep the cat from walking too. C. Make a goal at the end of the maze. Choose the maze image as background. Position the sprite on your screen at the beginning of the maze. Resize the sprite so that it must fit inside your maze. Choose the apple sprite from library and resize the apple to fit the maze. Add the apple at the other end of the maze to make the player's goal more obvious. Green flag clicked block from event and forever block from control. Program the sprite so that when the right arrow key is pressed, we can point the sprite in certain direction and move 5 steps. Make 4 copies of the script. Make the similar script to move the sprite in left, up and down direction when the arrow key pressed. Set the default starting position of the sprite. Click the green flag to test the code so far. The cat should walk up, down, left and right when you press the arrow key. Problem at the moment is that you can walk through wall. You need to stop when the maze wall is touched. Program your sprite so that if it touches the wall, then it goes backwards. Makes it look like it has bounced off. Make 4 copies of this script. This will undo the player's move and prevent the cat from moving through the wall. Let's start the program to check whether the cat is touching the blue walls. If it is, the cat should go backward. Test this for all 4 directions. Now we just need the code to detect when the player reaches the end, a delicious apple. That happens, the cat will say, "I won." Click the green flag to start the game. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel.